everyone, I am Aryan Kumar and welcome to Aryan Education and Tricks. Today is 29 July and today is International Tigers Day. So in this video, I will tell you something about tigers and how tigers are extinct and many more. So please see the video at the end. And before starting our today's video, if you have not subscribed my channel, so please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for getting my all your video notification. Let's start the video. Firstly, tigers. Okay. It is International Tiger Day. Today is 29 July, and this day is held as International Tigers Day. Okay. Firstly, I will tell you something about tigers. Tigers is a wild animal. You all know in many classes. Tigers are extinct because of the expansion of cities, big cities made, and agriculture and wildlife park and means forest are cutting and wildlife are destroying. These are the activities which is done by humans and extinct many animals, not only tigers, and many animals extinct. I have made a video on Environment Day. If you have not seen my video, I will leave link into the description box. You can see that video from this link. Okay, like this. In the whole world, all the living beings try to live from a small plant. Okay, from a small plant also have right to live from a big animal also. Big plant, human, okay, animals and tigers and many more animals. But humans do activities like expansion of cities, destroying wildlife, cutting trees, agriculture. This makes forest harmful and many animals extinct. Okay, many animals extinct. 100 years ago, the number of tigers in 100 years ago, the number of tiger is 1 lakh. Okay, 1 lakh tigers are there 100 years ago. And now in these days, in present days, this 1 lakh decreased to 3,900. Means in the whole world, only there are 3,900 tigers are left in the whole world. And 70% means 3,000 tigers are found in India. Means in 3,900 tigers, 3,000 tigers are found in India. Means 3,000 tigers, India is the home of 3,000 tigers. Okay, in India there are 50 reservoirs for tigers. Okay, 50 reservoirs for tigers. Many tigers extinct. Okay, see, tigers are killed for their skin and their many things. Okay, in this video we will talk about the International Tigers Day. And now our video. And if you like my videos, so please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for getting my all new video notification. Bye bye.